Hello everyone and welcome back to Persona 5. My name is Rom. And what do we have to do? Go to bed? That thingy was some red eyeball icon, right? We ended up at that weird place when we not have an app, right? Found it on my phone too. I don't even remember installing it. For real, what is this thing? Think it downloaded on its own somehow? It's dangerous to use something without knowing what it is. But with it, can we go to the weird place, right? Basically, it's gonna depend on how we use it. But first, we gotta find evidence for the beatings. I'm counting on you, alright? Don't go ditching school on me. Go to bed. I feel exhausted. Maybe it's because of the metaverse. Sleep. His voice has changed from Persona 4. We got a fool rank. Wild talk allows you to negotiate with shadows after performing a holdup. Arcana burst. Earn bonus XP when fusing personas based on their Arcanus Confident rank. You have unlocked the Fool Confident. You will learn the ability Wild Talk from Igor. Arcana Burst from Igor. People you have formed a bond with have special Confident abilities. Your Confident ability indicates the strength of your trust with someone. As this rank increases, more of your Confident abilities will be unlocked. Press the triangle button to open the menu and select Confidence. From there, you can check each Confidence Arcana rank and abilities. And the next day starts the 13th Wednesday. How annoying. We barely started high school and already there's making us play at a volleyball rally. And why are they pitting us against the teacher team? Kamoshida's gonna crush us. We got to see his technique live and in person, though. We should totally get spiked on. Yeah, okay, you're gonna get your face smashed in. Just look at how banged up the volleyball team is. What the hell is going on during their practices? Okay, listen up, everyone. As you all know, today is the volleyball rally. Head to the gymnasium once you've changed. Got it? Can't show this, sorry guys. That asshole's acting like a king over here, too. Get to know each other better, my ass. It's just a man show for him to stroke his ego. And how he acted like he was worried about Mishima? Mishima? What an abusive D-bag. Well, anyway. Now's our chance to go look for the guys we saw were slaves yesterday. Let's look for the faces we saw at the castle. All the members of the team should be here today. I'll be sure to find someone to spill about Kiyoshida's physical abuse. Just you wait, asshole. You're coming with me too. The first one that popped out is a guy from Class D, so let's start from there. That's your class. Hopefully you can get him to talk without any issues. People have been avoiding me lately, so. Oh, but you're kind of in the same boat, huh? You can move around the map using R1. You can use quick travel, okay, R1, okay. Map? No. Map? Wait a minute, R1, sorry. Let's go there, check out first. Look for witnesses, huh? You're on the newspaper, right? Give me the deets on the volleyball team. I can't. Every time I try to look into them, the higher-ups of our school pressure me out of it. The hell, so Kamoshida's pulling strings behind the scenes? Can we stop this? I'd rather not get in trouble for talking to you guys. Fine. Okay. Is that the only one? We're looking for info on Kamoshida's abusive. Abusive behavior to the volleyball team. We're looking for people to talk to here. Okay, we gotta find something here. Classroom, maybe? Yep, there's somebody right here. What? Are you skipping out of the volleyball rally because I guess I expect it from you, transfer? Hey, that's the guy who was over at that castle. You two? Sakamoto? What do you guys want? What are you saying? Of course not. It's Kamoshida. Kamoshida, isn't it? Look, I ain't gonna tell anyone you squealed. Just tell us about how Kamoshida's abusing you. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not. Don't try hiding it. We already know. You know? You have proof? This is ridiculous. Please leave me alone. You're really bothering me. Alright, then that's enough. Come on, let's go. That injury ain't normal. And he still won't fess up. Crap, it's... If we keep going at this pace, the ball game's gonna end. Guess that'll be faster. I'll check the practice building for people before club starts. Club start. You handle the classroom building. There's a third year on the volleyball team, I remember. I think he's in 3C. He might be around his classroom. Third year classrooms are on the first floor. Okay. Everybody's saying a lot of bad stuff about the transfer student in your class, Anne. I know I hate rumors already, but they're only getting more and more complex as time goes on. I wonder if he's all right. I hope he's not letting it get to him too much. That's just like you, Shiho. Always worrying about other people before yourself. Kinda like when you were there for me. Okay. Man, cleaning up after the volleyball rally is gonna be such a goddamn pain. Huh? What do you want? You got something to say? It's from practice. Hey, you know who this guy is? He's the transfer student who's been hanging out with Sakamoto. Oh, I get it. You're trying to snoop on Mr. Kimishita, right? Look, Alva. Of course, our practice are gonna be tough. Mr. Kimishita just dedicated to training us. Don't believe everything Sakamoto says. Don't talk like you know. Hey, we should stop talking to him. What if he loses it and starts attacking us? I heard he even carries a knife around. Who knows what he's capable of? How's it going? He refused. Him too, man. Everyone's too freaked out about Kimishita. But I still gotta lead a first year new member. He just joined, so he might not be all wrapped up in Kimishita's web of bullshit yet. Pretty sure he's in class 1B. Try the first year classrooms, they're up on the third floor. You can check messages you received, okay. You said third floor, right? Classroom on the third floor, that's bathrooms. Save it right here. I am. Yep, first year classrooms are up on the third floor, okay. Yeah, I'm on the volleyball team. What do you want? Are these? Damn it, we're out of time. How'd it go? Take a wild guess. So you don't have any luck either. Okay, let's regroup for now. See you in the courtyard. Okay. Gotta go to the courtyard. We got something saucy going on.
Mishima, isn't it time for practice?
I'm not feeling well today.
What? Maybe you're better off quitting then. You're never going to improve that crappy form unless you show up to practice.
Didn't you hear?
Well, Mishima, are you coming to practice?
I'll go.
As for you, any more trouble and you'll be gone from this school for sure.
Bastard.
Same goes for you. Didn't the principal tell you to keep in line? Just don't get in the way of my practice. All these unsettling rumors are making the students anxious after all.
That's your own goddamn fault.
This won't get us anywhere. Let's go, Mishima. Shujin Academy is a place where those with aspirations come to learn. Unworthy students like yourselves don't have any right to be here. Get with the program.
Yes, sir. That asshole. He's gonna pay for that. There's no point. Huh? Proving that he's physically abusing us is meaningless. Everybody knows. The principal, our parents, they all know, and they all keep quiet about it. This has gotta be a joke! Don't be a pain. You don't understand what I'm going through. Shouldn't you, of all people, know that nothing's going to help? Try one more time to persuade the other guys.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I'm tired from all the stuff that happened today. I think I'm gonna head to bed. Sleep soon, okay? First, let's save it. Getting deeper and deeper into this abuse story. Hey, this don't make any damn sense. The principal and even the parents know about the abuse. Why ain't anybody speaking up? They're afraid of Kamoshida. That can't be the only thing keeping both the principal and the parents quiet, though. It's basically because Kimishima made the volleyball team famous, yeah? Even so, that don't give him the right to do whatever he wants. He's beating kids up, and all they're allowed to do is endure. And that follower of his doesn't give one single shit. What are you talking about? And Takamaki. You met her in the courtyard, remember? You should know her, I mean. She's in your class, dude. What a load of bull. I can't let it end like this. I'm gonna try to find someone who knows about what's going on with Kimishita during break tomorrow. Just you watch, I ain't giving up. Okay. Let's go to sleep. And Thursday. One more day to the weekend. Did you see Mr. Kamishita play yesterday? He was so awesome. I think I might ask for an autograph after school. I don't know if that's such a good idea. I hear that you shouldn't go near the PE facility office, faculty office. People say you can hear weird sounds like screaming even though there's no one there. What? That's probably just a rumor spread by fans to scare the competition. I don't think so. I don't think so at all. So, about witnesses. I was wondering if we could get something out of Takanaki. No, that ain't why. Just hear me out. You know how we didn't get a thing out of the volleyball team? I figured it a good idea to talk to somebody who knows them. Takamaki's BFF with the starter, a girl named Suzui? I think that's how you pronounce it. I tried to talk to that girl during break, but I got nothing. That's why we should have Takamaki talk to her. And again, I guess it'll be hard getting her to help us. Sorry, let me see what else I can come up with. He's beating everyone up. Oh, I'm in the way, aren't I? Sorry. Well. You don't look familiar. This might not be any of my business, but don't let the rumors get to you, okay? I'm glad to hear that. My best friend is often misunderstood too, all because of her looks. Sorry, I didn't mean to drag on like that. Anyway, I have to go to practice. I'll see you around.
Thank you.
I don't think there's any other way. There can't be any other way. Hey, I heard something that got my attention. Looks like the rumors are going on about her. Save it right here. Oops. Oops. Where am I?
Yeah.
Okay. There she goes. Where did she go? Stop following me, just leave me alone. I think we're in Duck Burger. Oh, Suey.
Oh,
He's really a bastard, this guy. So what do you think about what Mangana told us? Save it again. The rules of RPGs, guys. Save whenever and how often you can. Friday. But Suzai?
Thank you.
Okay, I gotta go back this way. Okay.
Thank you.
Hey guys, it has been Persona 5. Just making sure that it's saved. Thank you for watching. My name is Rob. I will see you soon.